Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
They appear to be shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. In 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
Action has already started. Lumps it in gently. Nice touch. And he's cut it out. He's there to hoof it away. He's in! That's an upfield. Now the counter. Pushes it out wide.
And it's got through.
It away. Looks to clip it forward. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Shapes the shoot. It would fall kindly. It's there! He was really quick to react to the initial save and he has his reward.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Kilmarnock put themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Looks to dig one in. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Turns and goes back. Ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Has got good distance on that. And the weighted pass. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Kilmarnock get it back again. It was on the back foot. Long and direct. Broad foot, broad pass.
quite certain that won't get through. It'll be a throw-in. Gorgeous control there. Floats one over. And that's been leave it clear. Now that does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Half-time and still behind. I think something happened now. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
First 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rotherham still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They can certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
Already up and running for the second half.
Dundee need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Dundee still trailing by one, looking here to take it up a notch after the break.
Their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that.
He's on a charge. And goes straight through to the keeper. And it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
Dundee are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's a brilliant interception.
Shot a goal!
And that has been clubbed away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He's got options out wide.
Keeps everyone guessing.
Swung over.
Shoots!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Kilmarnock have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. What a delicate ball. That's it, they're going to get 30 minutes more.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find a winner. They just cancelled each other out.